All right, well, you see a race car, you know what that means. Bishop Prayer Shop on scene. We're here at Davenport Speedway tonight for another story in the pits. Same car, different driver, different track. Derek with the number 9. Hopefully to break a finish well. Getting out ready for hot laps. I'll try and get some video.
Slide that over.
Yeah, you don't want to take it too far, but you'll take the. It's hitting right here, right?
Yeah. It's probably keeping the rear end from moving over. Do we want a 9/16 run that thing off, run it back on there? Or put it on the outside.
Spread that apart. That's what it needs, and then. What's happened is it's gotten squeezed together with the bolt.
Yeah. So it needs like washers on both sides to hold
that. Take this wheel off.
That is probably what I'm hearing.
All right, so Derek was hearing a noise while on and off the throttle that sounded like the car was gonna fall apart. I'll say that, it's to be dramatic. It wasn't bad. But it was that chain, was the bracket was leaned over and moved, it slid. So the chain was binding. Every time it would come on and off the throttle.
There's a mark right here that you can see where it was touching.
Right there. So, made enough of a noise to spook them out. Sport mods are making up a feature right now, so loud noise is where we're at. But other than that, pretty much gonna go send it on.
It's like a short walk to the cage.
Yeah.
Thank you.
go inside there first. Yeah, because
it's on. We're gonna have a damn good time.
Last year was.
I know some of it's driver, but there's tweaks that have to happen. And I don't know what they are yet.
But hey, it's in one piece.
It is. You make good laps.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, you can be fourth place.
Car felt pretty good.
Thank you.
even before race day, like, I'll go and I'll get the stagger and I'll get the pressure right, and then I take like 5 pounds out of each, which makes having air in that tank even all that more important. Because they stretch, they're just different.
Yeah.
I feel that. That feels different than they used to. It doesn't feel bad, but no, they stretch more. And I know I'm not crazy because it's like every tire.
All right, so what adjustments did we make officially?
We put another 1/8 inch of rear steer in it, so we took the left wheel and moved it forward.
Okay.
Usually we would take the right rear and move it back. We've already done that 1/2 inch since we originally set the car up. And then we're gonna let the chain out the left front, 1/8 inch, which will put more, it'll take it off the left rear and put it on the right rear. So it'll do the center.
More on the right rear.
Yeah.
Still fun.
Yep. Luck. Let's go do it.
Got there.
Had it.
Yep. You all got that camera?
It's on. All right, lock it up.
Thank you.
result we wanted. Had a little bit of struggle in the setup, and the car just would not turn at all. So we kind of drove it backwards, but we are putting it back on the trailer at the end of the night in mildly one piece. So a little tractor tire damage, which does suck. If you want to watch the whole race, go to dunright.tv. They cover the race tonight. And that way you can see everything. They have a replay option. Check it out. Support those guys. They support a lot of the local racing with a ton of filming. So if you want to watch the whole thing with a much better view, that would be where to go. But for BIBSTER’S Repair Shop, in the pit story, with the number 9 modified, Derek Wilson, thanks for watching. And we'll see you guys tomorrow, actually. We're going to go tractor pulling. I'm not pulling, but I'll be there. So a couple videos coming out of that, and we'll see you on the next one.